Hope you are all doing great. I am so happy and I am so excited to see you all through this jam channel. Today we are going to see one memory verse, that is from Matthew chapter 1 verse 21. First I will say a verse, we will memorize it and then we will do it with an action. Matthew 1 verse 21. She will give birth to a son and you are to give him a name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. It's easy, right? We'll do it with an action. Matthew chapter 1 verse 21. She will give birth to a son and you are to give him a name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. We'll do it with one more time. Matthew chapter 1 verse 21. She will give birth to a son and you are to give him a name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. This verse clearly says the meaning of Jesus. He will save the people from any kind of sin. If you have done a little sin or a big sin, anything is fine. If you come near to Jesus, he will save you from all your sins and he will forgive you from all your sins. Okay, we all memorize this verse and we all remember this verse all the time. God bless you all.